Mrs. Netanyahu was convicted today after pleading guilty in a criminal offense using 175,000 shekels of public money for private expenses. In all this doing happened in the Prime Minister's house. This result was achieved through a plea bargain in which she admits and pays a fine of 55,000 shekels.